Hi. In this video, we'll walk you through the steps to integrate Bybrand with G Suite so that you can create and deploy modern email signatures for Gmail users. Let's start. First, let's register with a new account at Bybrand. If you've already created one, ignore this part. Account created. You'll be directed to the templates page to create your first email signature. Let's create the first email signature. This template looks good. I'll send the company logo and change the address icon. Ready? The company's signature will look like this. Now let's start the most interesting part, integrating with the G Suite to update each user's email signature. In this part, I need to inform the G Suite administrator of the email and the domain. Activating the integration of G Suite and Bybrand is complete, but you need to enable integration in your G Suite marketplace. We will now show you how to do this. Note that we don't have any apps listed yet. Let's add the Bybrand. Ready? Integration is installed. Let's see the list now. We are closer to success. Let's go back to Bybrand and try to load users. Success! The integration is working. The next step is to create a department that automatically generates email signatures for each imported G Suite user. We will create a default department so that our presentation is easy to understand. We will import the users now. Note that I can choose which users to import, or I can import all. For example, we will import them all. Great. Now we're going to associate an email signature for that department. Remember, I created a signature at the beginning. Here it is. The department was successfully created. You'll notice that each user's data does not change. We will need to add the department placeholders in the email signature to read each user's information. I'm going to click on Edit. Added placeholders to accept customization such as font size and color. That's fine. Let's go back to departments. Notice that all placeholders are now updated with the user information that you imported. Now comes the best part. We'll update the email signature on the user's Gmail account. You can do it in two ways. One is individual, clicking paste in the email button. The other way is using the bulk update feature. There are more cool things I could show you in this video, but we'll cover that another time. We will now see the updated email signature in the user's Gmail account. That's the end, and everything is working.